dinner, he told them what the future would be. I'll be handed over to the Sanhedrin, and Peter, you'll deny me. No, no, Lord, I'll follow you until death do us part. But the lady said, aren't you with him too? And Peter lied. No, I'm not. A mighty wind swept them into the battle. A mighty wind gave them eyes to see. Before the Spirit entered, they were bedraggled. And the wind that blew on them would blow on you and me. He was laid in the Garden of Gethsemane. The disciples were sleeping sound. Jesus was praying on his knees about the cup coming round. When Judas brought the temple army, betrayed Jesus with a kiss, the disciples scattered into the country, leaving Christ brotherless. Stay in Jerusalem to be empowered, a mighty wind from on high. If you don't, you surely will cower. If you do, you'll stand firm. You'll stand firm until you die. A mighty wind swept them into the battle. A mighty wind gave them eyes to see. Before the Spirit entered, they were bedraggled. And the wind that blew on them will blow on you and me. Now Peter was preaching the gospel in the temple for all who could hear. When Caiaphas had him arrested and said, bring him over here. He said, don't you preach that name no more. But Peter boldly said, no matter what you say, I'll stand for my Lord. He will be my head. A mighty wind swept them into the battle. A mighty wind gave them eyes to see. Before the Spirit entered, they were bedraggled. And the wind that blew on them would blow on you and me. A mighty wind. A mighty wind, a mighty wind of the Spirit will empower you and me. The mighty wind of the Spirit.